next sample contains copious amounts of booze. Thank you.
And I'm Pepper Fairbanks. Tonight's top story has information on the disappearance of Lumbax rebel Angela Cross.
I'm sorry, have we confirmed that Angela Cross is, in fact, a Lumbax? I know that was the assumption, but she doesn't have a tail.
Female Lumbaxes don't have tails, Kip. In fact, this just in, lots of females do not share the same anatomical traits as their male counterparts.
Oh, I see. Well, hence the set of horns sprouting on that dome of yours. Hey, Pepper.
Why don't we just finish the story?
Well, very well then, Pepper. As many of our listeners know, Lumbax rebel Angela Cross has been missing for almost 3 years. She was a victim of former dictator Percival Tachyon's vendetta against the Lumbaxes and was last seen fleeing the Cerulean sector in Max Apogee's starship.
You are speaking, of course, of the famed Lumbax historian and seeker of the legendary Lumbax secret.
Indeed I am, Pepper. Apogee himself vanished from Polaris and was believed to have been killed by space pirates.
Well, galactic authorities now claim they have recovered Apogee's starship. The vessel was discovered on autopilot with its flight registry pinned to the
Shoot, I didn't pay attention to how much time that took.